stick, up. Come on, get stick. Come on, here we go. Come on, get the stick. Sit up. Beg. Roll over. Come on, up.
A tortoise just isn't one of your more energetic pets. Hollywood has never made a film where the faithful family turtle drags the child from the burning building. So why is there someone called the Turtle Lady in Aurora, Colorado?
We're allergic to everything with fur and feathers. And so we just thought we wouldn't have any pets. But several years ago, when my three boys were young, very young, we walked into a dime store. And they had the little green one, three for a dollar. And I thought, well, I have a dollar, and I've got three boys, so I'll get them each a turtle. We got very interested and took on a family learning experience and got hooked. Moved from water turtles into tortoise.
Now that Eunice Brower has well over two dozen big turtles, we now have a case of slight understatement. Once, she had 90.
Here's the thing you learn when you work with reptiles. They cannot be potty trained, so you learn to have a rag on your
Mrs. Brower boards tortoises for the Denver Zoo and spends her spare time trying to educate the public about the true facts, about how long they live, and how to care for them.
Are turtles smart, or are they dumb?
I think they're very intelligent. It depends on what you're trying to compare them to. For example, we have the one tortoise that can jump over the low fence when she wants attention or thinks she should go in the yard, and she goes to the corner of the door that opens first.
She knocks on the door?
Yeah, but she bangs on the door, the corner that opens first, not the corner where on the hind side.
So she knows.
So she knows.
So having a tortoise is a lot like having a dog, right?
Yes, really. There are a lot of benefits. They don't shed hair all over the furniture. And they don't tear up my friend's lawn.
Uh-huh.
It's just that taking them for their evening walk, it takes an awfully long time to get around the block.
We're going to get us both in the doghouse if we get horrible. In Aurora, Colorado, this is Andy Johnston.